once I heard these dudes talk and I realized they were German, I knew this was inevitable. I mean, for God's sakes, the game is history. What is history? The Germans losing. You would think they'd be a little bit more accustomed to it, but apparently not.